My name is Zach Espinosa. I do track and field and cross country.
My name is Zachary Wyatt Jones, and I do track, cross country, and I also play a little bit of basketball. Yeah.
Get up, go to school.
I go right to track practice.
And I usually get back around 5 o'clock.
Sometimes I have to sacrifice sleep.
Time. Once I get home from practice, I basically spend all the way until 10 o'clock doing homework, and then I just go to bed. I don't really have much free time.
Is there anything you need to sacrifice by being a student athlete?
Time. you have to sacrifice. I mean, your friends will ask you, like, hey, you want to hang out, or hey, you want to go and do this or that. And a lot of times it sucks because you have to say, like, no, I have homework to do.
Sometimes I have to sacrifice sleep because I have early morning practices because I do high jump and hurdles. So on Mondays and Wednesdays, I have to wake up at 5 o'clock to get the 5:45 practice.
I like being fit, but I'm also ambitious, I guess, and so I really like having having my entire day scheduled and constantly doing stuff. Sitting around and going on YouTube is fun, but it's not productive.
I don't know, I just like playing sports. I like playing year-round sports, so I like playing 3 different sports. And doing track, I just love the atmosphere, basically. Like, there's a lot of cool people on the team, and basically, like, just to meet people. It's a great place to meet people. Specifically, we do the team meeting, of course. So then we get checked in and everything. And then after that, we do core, which is, like, usually we do, like, 8 or 10 minutes of core, and then after that we do our little warm-up, and that usually takes another 10-15 minutes, and then we actually start doing our workout.
Getting to meet everybody. I met a lot of my really good friends from track and field. So,
why I choose to be a student athlete is because, like I said, the atmosphere. I love being around people and meeting new people, and like being able to talk to the freshmen. Since being at the main campus, we don't really ever get to see them. I like meeting them, introducing myself, and then creating a connection between me as a junior with freshmen and sophomores.
Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another? Hey, sister.